Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create your own personal emoji to use in messages on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To create your own emoji, first open the camera app and then tap on where it says more. Now choose the option called AR Zone at the top. You can alternatively open the app called AR Zone. Now tap on the option called AR Emoji Studio. You now have three options to begin creating your own emoji. You can start from one of the set defaults at the top by swiping through them, or use your camera or an image to scan your own face. You'll be able to further customize the emoji whichever option you choose. Once you've chosen your starting emoji or scanned your photo or face in the camera, you can now go through each of the options to customize your emoji's face. You can change things like the hairstyle, hair color, face shape, eyes and eye color, and more. Once you've made the changes to your face, tap on Style at the bottom, and you can customize the clothing of your emoji. Once you're happy with all the changes, tap on Save in the top right. You might now need to tap on Download to install AR Emoji stickers, if you don't yet have this app to create your own custom emoji stickers. Once this has installed, open the app, allow the required permissions, and then it should start using your emoji to make some stickers. Here, you can tap on Make Custom Stickers at the top to make your own, but you can take a look at some of the preset options using your newly created personal emoji. If you want to send one of these in a message, open the chat and tap on the emoji icon to the right of the message text box, and then tap on the personal emoji option to choose one to send. That's how to create your own personal emoji to use in messages on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.